can become terrorists without any real communications connection to Al-Qaeda.
The FBI has arrested more than 50 suspected radicals in the U.S. in the last 3 years.
Welcome to the South Bank Hive. Mardi Gras Friday. So here's the buzz. I'll be back later with highlights from the parade.